Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions, Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up, and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today we're going to be taking a look at our Microsoft Access membership tracking database. So scroll up just a little bit here, and under our small business section, select Access Membership Tracking Database. Once you've done that, scroll down just a little bit here, and you're going to want to go down to our Download a Demonstration section, and you're going to want to download a demonstration that correctly corresponds with the version of Microsoft Access that you are currently running on. I'm going to go ahead and download this one. Once you've downloaded it, you're going to want to open the file, and once you've opened it, it is a zipped file, so you need to extract all of it. Hit Extract All, then hit Extract, and once you've extracted it, go ahead and open the file. And with all of our database templates, since they do come from the web, your computer views it as a potential security risk or warning. Now, I can assure you that this database template is safe, so I'm going to go ahead and continue on and open the file. So this is our membership tracking database. It's perfect for if maybe you have a club, a group, or even an organization where you need to keep track of all your members that you have. However, if you like this database template, but maybe you want to add a function to it, you want to tweak it a little bit, contact Winning Solutions Inc. because we can edit this database template to meet any requirement that you do have. So to start off with, we're going to add a new member. And as you can see, this is a pretty detailed section. We're not going to fill out everything, but we are going to fill out a few things here. So we're just going to make a member. We're going to make it my name, Blake Bundy. We're going to put in a test email. And we'll put in a business phone number, why not? But as you can see, you can fill out a lot of things in this section. But for the sake of the demonstration, I will not be filling out all of it. I will put member type. I'll put full member. Date joined, we're going to say November 11th, 2011. Easy, and as you can see, you can even put in a picture of the member. So it's a pretty detailed section, but like I said, I'm not going to fill all of it. I'll make myself active though. So now if I save and close this, and now what you can do is you can search your members. So if I want to search by their first name, last name, their job title, email, any of this stuff, you can search by anything. I'm just going to keep it simple and search by last name. I hit search, and there's that name. I just created that member. You can even double click it if you want to view it or edit the information. So you can do that. This stuff pops up. I can edit any information. However, I will not be doing that for now. And actually, as you can see, you can even add myself to committees. I'm not going to be on a committee now, but meals, transportation, their position on it. You can add new committees. I can be on a committee, so it's pretty detailed. Can I close out of these for now? And what you can do is you can maintain committees. So like I said, you saw there's committees. You can add committees, make new ones, edit old ones, add members like that. This is just test information that was put in here for the sake of demonstration. But as you can see, there is already some test people in this meals committee. We have a member, president, secretary. But you can add any committee you want. And you can maintain events. So we're going to make an event. We'll just put test as an event at location one. Start time, we'll say it's tomorrow at midnight, and it ends tomorrow at 12:15. It's a 15-minute event, and we'll select a custom color, you know, why not add some color to it. So there we go. I'm gonna hit save and close, and so now I can search for events even too. So if I want to look at all events that maybe all events that start tomorrow, whoops, I hit the wrong one, start tomorrow, I can hit that, hit run search, and there's that event. That test event that starts tomorrow. Go ahead and close that though. And I mean, like I said, you can edit a lot of information in here. You can add them to committees, you can add events, you can even create invoices if you want, to maybe if you have membership dues or fees. So it's a pretty detailed database. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to give us a like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. As always, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be programming that you need, you want to buy a template, you want to customize a template, anything. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to post our contact information in the description below of this video. Also, you can find us on about any social media platform. Feel free to follow us or like us on any of those websites. We post quite frequently. Once again, thank you guys for watching this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough, and have a great day.